I know a man goes by many names. Some call him the captain, the keeper of the flame. Unique individual, the likes you've never seen. Funniest man I ever met, he's such a scream. Secrets of the captain's thoughts, the one look all his dreams is he don't take life too seriously, very much like me. He's a captain. You can see the captain anywhere he goes. He has his own special way of modeling his clothes. Today it's ripped tracky dacks through which you'll see his jocks. Moccasins for safety boots, bare ankles, no socks. Collingwood beanie not washed since a 1990 flag. That's why we all think he's great, cause he's such a dag. He's a captain. Yeah. Captain. Called WD, he's partial to the drums. Leaves all the other great skin men behind, sitting around sucking their thumbs. He's amazing to watch, he only needs one hand. The other hand's holding a frosty BB can. Some folks say, but nobody really knows, that he's only been playing 1 week, not that it shows. He's WD. WD and the captain lived down Gilby Road. They worked together, carrying a heavy load. Slim Pickens drops by to play guitar and blow their mind. Richard joins in on the bass, half a step behind. Three letters of the alphabet, U.F.I. sums up this lot perfectly. They've got no alibis, yeah. Captain. And WD. Play it, Slim.